tithe and mite. Our hearts in Christian love, the sharing of a common life is like to that above. Before our God we come and pour our ardent prayers, our fears, our hopes, our aims are one, our comforts and our cares. We share each other's woes, each other's burdens bear, and often for each other flows a sympathizing tear. When we are called to part, it gives us inward pain, but we shall still be joined in heart and hope.